murdered every man, woman, and child in Bremerham for Cersei. She's hateful. And so am I.
Jamie. She looks so cool, though. Oh, it's a battle of the hands.
Queen Daenerys demands Cersei's unconditional surrender and the immediate release of the Sandor of Nahm.
Queen Cersei demands Daenerys' unconditional surrender.
The reign is over. You understand this. Help her understand.
We understand nothing of the sort. Your queen's last dragon is vulnerable.
He's a waste of time. They're not killing Tyrion, right? I was almost scared. Almost.
I know you don't care about your people. Why should you? They hate you. You hate them. You're not a monster. I know this. I know this because I've seen it. You've always loved your children. More than yourself. More than Jamie. More than anything. I beg you. If not for yourself, then for your child. Is over. That doesn't mean your life has to end. It doesn't mean your baby has to die.
Man, Peter Dinklage, man, killing it. Missandei.
The goddess.
No. Man, the tension in this whole episode was nuts. It's gonna be another battle next week. Oh my god. I'll be there. Hopefully you will be too. So, till next time, stay frosty.